I've been selling my soul, working all day, double time hours for bullshit pay, so I can sit out here, waste my life away, drag back home and drink my troubles away. It's a damn shame. What the?
Y'all ain't tell me he was taking this route. I feel him though, 100%. 9 to 5, working nonstop. It's kind of like you don't see the end in sight.